Or somewhat.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people, even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Not Bree.
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec.
I need to give her a weapon so
ready?
Bad.
Ready.
Hey, whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us. Did you not hear anything I said about the kind of place Crawford is? If you take her in there and they find her...
This little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
I'll leave her here with Omid anyway. Just hope we make it back in time.
This should be it. We're right underneath the center of Crawford. The old school should be directly above us.
Okay, people. This is it. Remember the plan. We stay quiet, we stay hidden, and we stay together. We find what we need, and we get the hell out before anyone even knows we're there. Got it? And that part about staying close, that goes double for you.
Alright, I'll go up first, yeah. No problem, yeah. Happy to help, yeah. Thanks, everyone.
Let's go.
We are honestly idiots.
Where is everybody? There should be guards patrolling.
What? Are you disappointed?
It's just strange, is all.
I think I see one. Over there by the door.
Okay. Me and Kenny will sneak up, try to take him out quiet. The rest of you wait for our signal, then follow us over. Everybody got it?
Okay, that is Kenny, definitely a walk at 100%. I can already feel it.
Unless there's no other choice.
Right behind you.
Look at the hands. 100%, that's 100% a walker.
What the fuck?
It's literally like the drugstore all over again.
What the fuck is a walker doing inside here? Get inside, fast!
Oh my god. How did that know? That does mean it's easier though, because it's walkers and not humans.
Fuck! Fuck! Do you think they saw us?
I don't think so. I think we're good.
We're just going to barricade the door.
What the hell happened here? I thought this place was supposed to be secure.
What always happens, I guess. In the end, the dead always win.
Oh man, we are so screwed.
No, this is good.
What? How the fuck is this good?
Before, everyone in Crawford was smart and they had guns. Now they're dumb and they don't. Hey,
that's another one I was thinking, right side but... here. Let's keep an eye out.
I agree. So long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. The plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed? Every time walkers show up, the plan changes. Do you even have any idea how many of them are out there?
No. You want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what we need and get the hell out of here?
I agree with Crystal, 100%.
Come on, I think I know which way to head.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Yeah, you should. Because something's gonna happen.
Just keep moving.
Yeah, as long as they can't get out, then we should be alright.
Here.
Looks okay. Everybody in.
Right, I'm pretty sure that I used to always get stuck at this scope because I used to always get lost. So I'll have to keep an eye on everything because I always get lost in here.
Figures.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command center.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking?
Don't ask me.
Here. Just give me a sec.
Where would be the best place to look for medicine?
Right here. Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
How do you know that?
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
Where can we find some fuel for the boat?
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel, that's probably where it'll be.
Right.
So then we just need a battery. This auto shop. It's right next door.
Yep, it's called Herman's. You can't miss it.
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed for the fuel.
It'll be faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
I'll come too.
No, two people's enough. You stay here, see if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open. We might need to shoot our way out of here.
I'll go for the medicine.
I'll come with you. I know what to take.
Okay. Guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Oh my god.
Okay, we've got a plan. Everyone be careful. Stay close to one another. We'll all meet back here.
Could I not have went for the medicine?
Luck.
What about me? What can I do?
I need you to stay here with Ben and watch over our command center. I'm putting you in charge of it, okay?
Yeah, she's more help than Ben.
You're leaving me with Ben?
I'm not leaving you with Ben. I'm leaving him with you. Understand?
Exactly.
Oh, okay.
Back before you know it.
I know Ben's not the best person to leave her with, to be honest, but as I said, leaving Ben with her. Right, let's go. Where's Molly? Right. Let's go get this battery. There she is.
The alleyway to the auto shop's down here. You coming or not?
Yes, I'm coming.
I've already been fired. They're worthless.
I didn't know where they were, so I was just checking that. I hate that she leaves me all the time because I get so nervous.
This must be the door to the alleyway where the auto shop is. But where the hell is Molly? Molly, you out here? Guess I'm not going that way. Auto shop must be down this way.
Okay. That better have been Molly.
Damn.
How do I get up there?
Well, climbing the fence isn't an option.
I'm gonna have to jump it. That was scary. Where is Molly?
Damn, it's jammed tight.
I'm gonna need something to prop it open then, aren't I?
Better not get too close.
Right. Oh my god.
Leave him! He's mine.
Nice to see you. You got him.
One more.
So. For good luck. One more for good luck.
He's wearing medical scrubs. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now. Did you find us a way in?
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
Not a problem. Look what I found.
That's convenient,
oh,
isn't
yeah.
it?
That'll
Very
work.
Very convenient. That's not gonna hold. Yeah, that's not gonna hold at all.
Come on!
That's definitely not gonna hold. He's still alive.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get under this door.
No power.
Right.
I can't reach it up there. Well, I can see where the battery should be, but it's not.
Perfect.
Okay, but maybe I can get that car.
Looks like Crawford had their own semi-trucks.
Maybe I can get to that car? I can't remember how to do this. Can I climb? I don't remember how to go up.
Something you need?
What was all that about back there?
He came at me up on that rooftop. Tried to take a bite out of me, so I took care of business. What, you got a problem with me killing geeks?
No, it just seemed like you went to town on him a little more than you needed to.
Hey, you never really know when those things are all the way dead. I was just making sure. Look, you want to get this battery or not? Time's wasting.
Right, okay.
I'm going to have a look around.
You Whatever. Do that.
Looks like it's the hose for the lift hydraulics.
Then give me it.
Don't think I can pry that hose apart with just my hands. Maybe if I had something to cut it with. More of Crawford's rules. How did anybody live like this? I'd rather take my chances on the outside.
Is there anything else that I can touch? Oh, can I ask her for her pick thing?
Something you need?
Pickaxe thing.
Think I can borrow that hook thing of yours?
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot together.
Hilda?
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Please, can I borrow Hilda? I'll take good care of her.
I like the name.
She won't get a scratch.
I'm gonna start calling you guys Hilda. Just all of you.
I got your promise now. Not a scratch.
Fuck the calves, it's Hilda.
I did it. Whoa, whoa!
That's nice one. Probably not good.
No shit!
I'll try to hold him off. Hurry!
There's the battery. Finally, something goes right. It's off.
Come on, Lee. Come on.
Got that one off. Got it.
We're gonna get it.
Yeah, but we still got a problem here. Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Come on, Lee. Come on.
Move your ass!
Oh my god. No, seriously. Oh my god.
Great. Now what?
Skylight.
It's shut.
Shoot it out!
Okay. Please say something like that. She's stronger than Kenny. She's stronger than Kenny.
Okay, so now we're on a roof.
Do you ever stop complaining? Come on. Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump!
What did you call me? Well, now that you mention it.
Yeah. I love Molly, but that was too much. We'll be right back.